Transitions provide smooth changes between clips. To add a transition to your project, click the Show Transition Browser button on the toolbar. In the browser, position the pointer over any transition option to see a preview of the effect. Click and drag the desired transition to its desired space between two clips in your project. To add a transition between every clip in one fell swoop, choose File, Project Properties, or press Command-J. Select the Automatically Add checkbox, and select the desired type of transition effect. Once a transition is added to your projects, its timing can be set by clicking the blue action pop-up menu on the transition icon. Select Transition Adjustments and adjust the time. In the same area, the transition effect can be changed by clicking the Transition button, which always contains the name of the transition effect currently utilized. Skim across various transition icons and watch the viewer to see how different effects look. Press the space bar to begin a looped preview playback. Press the space bar again to stop looping. Click the desired transition effect. Then click Done to close the Transition Inspector.